Fjalstad with the Boy Scouts. No, this is Bonnie and Carrie. Bonnie's pregnant with Matt. Now this is Carrie on her swing. She must be about 2 years old.
Because a big black train is gonna give me my freedom. Oh, this big long train is gonna take me away. So woman, leave. If you hear the whistle, oh, I'm gonna find a train.
Shriners Parade. Now this roll of film should have been at the end. This is, I'm sure, 1978. It looks like Table Rock Lake. And they're out fishing. Like buffalo in the water. I have no idea where these pictures were taken. I never seen any buffalo on Table Rock Lake. Now this gotta be Table Rock Lake. Looks like our old boat dock. Carrie and Matt are in the water. Matt's acting just like Luke does now.
I guess I could have been a better dad to my boy Bill. Maybe if I had stayed with him, he
Canadian
wouldn't be there
piece.
In that chair. Ah, but the bright lights called us. And I left Bill Jr. in his mom. Now I have to pay for all the wrong that I have done. Oh, please, please, come back to me. Let me drive your train. I've been here at the station time, waiting in the rain. I've got to get to heaven. My boy's there in jail. And I barely got from you.
Now this is up in Minnesota, that Ole Erickson's and Jean.
And I barely got
there's their boy Terry. I don't remember what the girls' names were.
I
is Halloween, 1975. I don't know if that was Julie, Mary Jean, Charles, Jennifer, Pam. Well, this is Matt when he was a baby. I don't know who that was. There's Carrie in her swing again. Looks like Carrie and John have built a snowman. And Carrie's out in the mailbox getting the mail. And looks like a little old lady. And there's Matt again. Now there's Matt in the grass, probably his birthday, he's probably about a year old. This is Christmas, 1975, at the Menke house. That's Ken Fjalstad. That's Val. That looks like Matt. Matt and Steen. somersaults. Now this is Christmas of 76. Steen man. This is Matt and Carrie on Christmas morning. This was 1977. The kids at the farm, children's farm. Matt and Carrie were feeding the deer.
Right now, if you want to clap, clap off, you like to make a
John and Ed when they were up north at Moose Lake when they were building the cabin. Now this is Christmas of 1977. And the Fjalstad family. Sucking his thumb with his blanket.
Thank you.
pony. Looks like Matt's on the pony.